everyone. My name is Annabelle Ross, and I'm a rising sophomore, and I'm going to be a Humes Fellow next year. So originally, I'm from Woodside, California, and I am planning on majoring in psychology. And part of the reason I took Humes when I was a freshman was because there was an instant community and an instant family. You got to meet so many other students, students in other classes, and you get to meet tons of professors. I would highly recommend taking this class if you're not exactly sure what you want to major in yet, or if you just have a wide variety of interests and want to learn about a lot of different topics. It was also super nice to get to know lots of different professors in lots of different fields and have those connections. And so I hope you decide to take Humes next year, and please reach out if you have any questions. Anyone on the team is more than happy to answer any questions or help you with anything, even outside of Humes, scheduling, advice, moving in, etc. So yeah, I hope you take Humes. Have an amazing summer.